But a neocortex blimp, that's when you know it's about to get serious, and this is only halfway in. I like the music already. Oh, whoa, whoa. The only thing I wish this game had was the run ability from Crash 3. I should have not survived that. I should have not survived that. This is actually ultimate sketch. Wait a minute, something didn't look right there. Oh crud, hold up. Oh! Oh, a yellow gem route? And is it gone now? I wonder if that was a yellow gem route. I'll be so sad if it's gone. It's still there, it looks like. I don't think I can reach that high up, actually. I was about to die. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh, sweet. Cortex or something.
Oh, how I've missed this.
What? What do you mean, missed this? You know, I'm not gonna actually go for this. Anytime they do a ride sequence, I'm about to lose a lot of lives. Oh, how I've missed this, though. Cortex is always weird. Oh, wait, did he just 360? Does he have swag? Oh, kill me. There's no way I can go backward. Hit this wall. Really? I can't die? There we go. Like, but when it matters, it matters. It's like weird, I can't just finish it faster. Oh, wait a minute, there's a bonus? They've been making me do this the whole time, I didn't even notice a bonus is right here.
That kind of works, actually.
Please, end this. And this madness. Yes, check. There's a checkpoint. Oh,
I'm
whoa.
Having fun. Can you tell?
Can you tell? Oh my god, the flashback tape is this far in. Yeah, you have to be really godly at this moment. I think I could do this on retro, but I would be tough. You know I'd kill myself if I don't do it. Okay. Okay, at least I tried. See, that's the point. Hello. Yeah, that's gonna bear repeating. That's definitely gonna repair.